Toronto for learn English because I think this is a multicultural city, and this is very interesting for learn English.
I can go to the beautiful place. Usually it's like Niagara Falls, CN Tower, Harbour Front. That's why I like Toronto.
There is many festival in the weekend that is very fun, so that's why I like Toronto.
Hi, my name's Janice. I'm a teacher at McKinsey International College. I think McKinsey is a really good school because we have a really good social atmosphere, and we have a lot of activities here that the teachers do with the students. So it gives them a chance to hang out with teachers and speak English outside of the classroom that they wouldn't normally get at another school.
I prefer this school because the location is good, it's in downtown.
First time before I came here, my English was bad and I thought small class is better for me, so I chose this school.
I have got a lot of friends and teachers are so friendly, best friends.
My name is Stephen Perringer. I'm an ESL teacher at McKinsey International College. Students should really consider coming to MIC because MIC is the adventure school. Students who come here have a real travel experience. We don't just go to Niagara Falls, we go to Niagara Falls on bicycle. Our students go camping in Algonquin Park. Our students travel to the Yukon to see the Northern Lights. Our students go to Banff, Alberta to see Lake Louise. Our students travel to the East Coast to work on organic farms. Thank you.